that you're a child of the Creator, that you are a godly portion from above, that you are a chelek eloka mimal, that you are godly, that your soul is so divine and so separated from the physicality of this world. And you can't remember that. Why you can't remember that? Because you let your fears control your life. You let your lusts control your life. And by that you lose your identity. But if you'll confront your fears with no end, and you're going to decide that you're not moving from your inner point of being honest, saying the truth, fighting for justice, being kind, being honest, doing what you dream to do, developing the systems that you believe that should be developed and established, being that person that you believe that you should be, can be. Be that one. And go on that mission with no end. And all the heroes and all the righteous ones and all those noble ones that we admire are crazy, sick people that went with the truth with no end and risked everything for that cause, to be honest. And Moses was not scared to stand in front of a whole nation that were about to kill him. His people, the ones that he redeemed, wanted to stone him for lies. And he went to fight for them. And he's going, and he's all alone, separated from his family. His wife Zipporah took their children and went back to the camp of Jethro. And he's going alone to that awful place, Egypt, in that generation, to redeem the nation that half of them does not want to be redeemed. 80% of them refused to go out, refused to leave. They wanted to stay over there to suffer in Egypt. They chose it. And therefore they stayed. And they died. And he's fighting for every individual. And when he takes his people out, he set free also slaves from different nations. And he wants them to join. And we call them today Erev Rav. All those people are souls that Moses didn't give up on. He said, no, we suffered with them. They suffered with us when we were slaves in Egypt. So our redemption day will be their redemption day as well. And he's fighting for every individual, Jew, non-Jew, from tribes of Israel, from different nations. He couldn't care less. That person, he loves life. He loves animals. He loves all creation. He loves all human beings. He loves the Creator. And he fights for justice. And he protects the weak. And for that, he receives the blessing to be above nature. And nothing can control him.